Greg Simkins was born in the United States, right here in the state of California. He first started as a graffiti artist, and his nickname was Crayola because of all the bright colors he used. He was called a surrealist because his art looked real, but the things that he painted couldn't actually happen. He was inspired by many books like The Chronicles of Narnia, Watership Down, and The Phantom Tollbooth. But his most famous paintings are of owls, just like you see here. His owls were not like real ones. They usually had funny things like clocks on their heads or silly hats. Let's go ahead and review. We learned that our artist's name is Greg Simkins. He was born in California, and his nickname was Crayola. And his most famous paintings have owls in them.